the future will be an intelligent combination of on-site event, the on-site trade show, with a lot of digital products around it.
Brings a lot of opportunities, especially a wide audience with a new professional entering the profession.
I think the learning is you can use this technology, but also appreciate more the time you spend with each other face to face.
I'm Klaus Dittrich, Chairman and CEO of Messe München. I'm with the company since 2002 and acting as Chairman and CEO since January 2010. I'm responsible for Bauma as well as the IAA Mobility, the car show, which will take place for the first time in September this year in Munich.
So my name is Jean-Noël on field. I am a chief editor of Chantiers de France and Route Actualité, that's to say two trade magazines in France. I've been working in this industry for almost 20 years, so I know it quite well, let's see.
My name is Matthias Ressel. I'm working for slightly above 9 years for Ritchie Brothers, and I'm regional sales manager for the DACH region, which includes Germany, Austria, and Switzerland.
From an all-time record year 2019 with the biggest Bauma ever. We started quite good into the business year 2022, and beginning early March, we had to cancel every trade show in Munich till now.
This health crisis changed a lot of things. We are in equipment magazines, that's to say we have to be on the job site. Since last April, I fly twice and I made maybe 5 factory visits, that's all. So it changed a lot.
We had to reinvent the way we work. I mean, before we were very present, attended a lot of trade shows, had me personally, for example, I had a lot of flights, meeting customers, meeting with my team. Now I'm mainly working from home.
With regard to Bauma, digital solutions were already a hot topic in 2019. We had, for example, a VR experience area. We have the topic of a digital construction site, autonomous driving construction machines. All those topics will be even more important at the next Bauma 22.
Today, we have to be multi-channel. That's to say web, print, but not only web, print, information. We have to do more. That's to say we are in a professional community. We have to propose some new formats, some new events, just to make the community alive and to give more information.
In the end, technology, of course, is even helping us to be more productive than we used to work before, because now, as we are currently selling our auctions only with our timed auction module, we are more productive as we can use the time in between more efficient and interact with even more people than we did before.
Nobody knows exactly what this virus will do in the future. We think that a concept of hybrid event can be a solution. On the one hand side, to have this on-site presentation, the customers need it, the customer love it. And for those who cannot participate or are not willing to participate, we provide a solution that they can participate online in a digital version.
We can see some trends. For sure, digitalization will be more and more effective, for sure. But we have to be very careful. And we have to bring a lot of added value.
People will still meet, like on trade shows as Bauma or Agritechnica and so on. But on the other side, there will be more Zoom meetings and Teams meetings, of course, because people will still see the benefit in not traveling around that much and try to be more productive.
At the end of the day, what makes this industry what it is, it will always be about the people. Those working on the job sites, those bringing us the news, those organizing trade shows, those helping us buy and sell machinery. No matter what is being thrown at us, we will always find a way to connect to each other.